I'm the cool and sweaty up. Everybody show me love. I'm a real. Write a letter. If you don't like me, you'll pop.
Ayo, tonight is the night that I'ma get twisted. Miss Moscato and vodka, I'ma mix it. All that fake shit, we about to get lifted. Live in the present and give this for the gifted. This what you came, this what you came for. You get what you buy, this what you pay for. So make sure the stars is what you aim for. Make mistakes though. He got friends for all of my friends. They ain't leaving till we say when. And we gon' hang over the next day. But we will remember this day. So drop the pop and get low.
Hey y'all, so we're back from our 4-hour road trip and we're currently at the Chinese buffet. Y'all, it looks so nice in here. I'm sorry if y'all can't hear me because it's kind of loud in here, but
hello.
My edges are worn out. I don't have no lip gloss on. I don't look tea. I don't look like that much, but I am back, you know? So I'm kind of not dressed for the occasion. We thought we were going to go to the hotel, change, and then come here, but change the plans because it is kind of late. It is so it's almost 7 o'clock on the dot. Oh my god, like, look at my view. I'm so excited. Should have wore something nice, nicer. They gave us hand sanitizer, because yeah, hashtag me, y'all. I don't usually record in public, y'all, but I need to get over my fear of being scared recording in public, y'all. I have a scarf on my head, which is kind of ghetto. But the lady who did my hair, hashtag, did me really, really wrong. So, therefore, I'm keeping the scarf on. Even the bathroom is tea. I knew it'd be peeing, but even the bathroom is tea, y'all. Hold on. I really need to go to the bathroom, so. Now I got my spring rolls. The food, the fried rice, chicken, shrimp, and broccoli, I'll give that like an 8.5 out of 10. It's pretty good. But you know, like, I'm very picky with my food, so my scoring will be a little tough to get to a 10. Now, I'm a spring roll fiend. Like, I love spring rolls. You want some, mommy?
You can't buy a balloon?
Yes, please.
Yes, why not?
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. She just gave me a sword, but I can't. Yeah.
Thank you.
For you, all for you.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, this is so cute, y'all.
This is so cute. Okay.
Y'all, they said I can't record, but I'm still recording. I'm like, I'm recording myself, but I'm actually recording myself. Y'all, this is so cute.
Yo, I look so crazy, but we're currently at a hotel. It's called the Ivy Hotel. And it looks pretty tea, I'm not gonna lie, but we're waiting to go tour the rooms to see which one we want. I have a big ass pimple right there and it hurts so freaking bad. I can't believe I'm recording in public. Like, this is so new to me. Like, this is so new to me. But I need to get used to it and get true to it for real. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys when we're viewing the hotels and what, well not the, yeah, the hotels and what they look like. We're viewing the 80,000 and the 70,000 one. So, show y'all. Show y'all when we get in the rooms.
Hey, baby, you look good. Yeah, I know. Yes, I know. What's that on my face? I thought I was a bad bitch in the motherfucking girl. I got mascara all up under my eyes. I'll stick my mascara off in the shower. Yo, I finally put water on my henna since I got done this morning and it looks so freaking good. Like, I finally took a shower and put some lotion on after my henna. Cause I took a shower, got my henna done, and then got in the car to go on our little road trip to where we are right now. And I never put water, like never took another shower or lotion. But it looks so good. I need to talk to my peeps. Hold on. I need to talk to y'all. Because y'all are like, y'all are my heart. Y'all are my lovers. My camera's about to die. Like, I just can't. I can't win. Okay. I wrote like a little list of things I need to mention in this intro. Because I might forget. Because I'm forgetful sometimes. Sometimes I have really good memories. Sometimes I'm forgetful. And today I just feel forgetful. So I wrote it down. I wrote that one. I need to tell y'all. Okay, y'all. So. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here and if you're not, welcome back. Thank you for clicking on another video by me. That means you love it here. So y'all, in today's video, it's gonna be a little hectic, but it's gonna be a teenage diary. My first ever teenage diaries on my channel. Hopefully the first, but not the last, because I'll be starting a series and never finishing them. So hopefully I post more than one episode on this teenage diaries. But y'all, in today's video, we have a lot planned, a lot going on, as you guys have seen in the previous clips that I filmed so far. That's why I'm filming an intro so late into the video, because I have so much going on and I haven't had time to sit down and film an intro for y'all. But it is currently Saturday, August 10th. It's the same day that I got my henna done, and it's the same day that y'all literally just see me at the Chinese buffet. All the Chinese buffet at like 7 p.m. at night, and it is currently 11:16. It's Saturday, August 10th. Oh wow, if anything slips, y'all, I'm sorry. It just keeps slipping, so I gotta keep, you know, but I'm just letting y'all know. So y'all, I'm currently in a whole different country. I have been down here for 2 months, y'all, for literally my whole summer, which is kind of sad because I haven't spent time with like my friends during this whole summer. But I've been down here in Nigeria, y'all, living the best life, I'm not gonna lie. Like, it's I've been living my life down here a little too well, a little too good. Like, look at me. Y'all, so yes, I'm currently in a whole different country, and I've been down here for 2 months for summer vacation. Literally my whole summer vacation I've been down here. I literally didn't go to school for the last 2 days of school because I had a flight to catch down here to come down here. So I've been here for 2 months and we're going back tomorrow. And then after I get back tomorrow, I have 3 more weeks until school starts. So I did spend like most of my summer down here, which I'm not, at first I was mad at, because like, damn, I was down here for 2 months, but the 2 months was enjoyable, not gonna lie. So y'all, my summer vacation is coming to an end tomorrow because I'm gonna head to my flight from Nigeria back to the United States where I live, because I don't live down here, y'all. I'm just here for vacation. We're going back home to the United States tomorrow,
which is gonna be Sunday, August 11th, but I don't really get back home until Monday, August 12th, because Nigeria to the United States is a 2-day trip, so I'm not gonna get home the same day I leave Nigeria. So we go from Nigeria to Egypt, and then Egypt to New York. I don't live in New York, but that's where we boarded our flight, and then I have to take like a little 1-hour, 30-minute road trip back to where like I actually live. So yeah, I'm gonna be recording my last few days here. Well, not last few days, my last day, because it's literally the last day. When I wake up tomorrow morning, I'm gonna be going to go book a flight in the morning. So I'm gonna be recording my last day here and things that we have planned, such as getting my henna done, which I'm gonna put in a clip of me getting my henna done right after this clip, right after I'm done filming my intro. And y'all, I wanted to record me getting my hair done, but I need to put y'all down for this one. I need to put y'all down for this one, okay? So, me and my mom was looking for somebody to do my hair for like 2 days straight. Not actually, I lied. Me and my mom were looking for somebody to do my hair for like a whole week straight, because I wanted my hair to eat down. Like, the hairstyle I wanted to do is not easy, so I wanted someone who could do it really good. And we were literally looking for someone who could do it really good for like a week. And every person that we went to literally said they could do it. So we were like, everybody's saying they could do it. Who do I feel like the best? Like, who's telling the truth, right? So I was like, Mom, I don't know who I feel like is telling the truth out of all the people that we asked. So she decided to pick someone that she felt like could do it well out of like 10 people that we asked. So the lady my mom picked did not do it well. She said she's going to do it and I was going to like it. She lied, y'all. If I feel a little confident and I want to show you guys what it looks like towards the end of the video, I will do so and I'll remove my scarf. But for right now, I hate my hair so much. Like, I literally wore a scarf to dinner tonight. Who wears a scarf to bed to dinner? Me, because I literally hate my hair. Like, why would I show my hair that I don't like? But I'm not gonna do that. So I wore my scarf to dinner, and what about it? I'm not showing this head. I might show it later on in the video though, because I'm gonna show y'all the hairstyle that I wanted and what I got. But back to the intro. So yeah, I might show what it looks like later on in the video. Don't quote me though, but I most likely will show y'all, because frick it, why not? But yeah, the clips of my henna, I was like scared to record, but y'all, I got a few clips on my phone while I was getting it done. She 10 out of 10 did the best she could. Like, it looks so nice. The only thing was, she brought her daughter with her, like, as she was doing it. Like, we went to her shop where she does it at, and her daughter was with her. It's like a little baby girl. She's so cute though, the daughter. But like, she was kind of like messing her up a little bit, which I'm not mad at. It's still cute, but like, child, I want my henna, sit down. Like, what? So as you guys see in the previous clip, we took a 4-hour road trip to the current hotel that I'm in right now. I'm gonna do a little hotel tour tomorrow morning, not right now, because it's literally 11:22 p.m. at night, and after this intro, I'm hitting the bed that I'm currently sitting in, okay? So we're not doing a little hotel tour today. We're doing it tomorrow morning, okay? So yeah, but we took a 4-hour road trip to get to the hotel that we're currently in, because we have a house down here in Nigeria, because, you know, this is where we were born. Like, this is where my parents are from. This is where I'm from. This is our native country. I don't know how you say it, but yeah, so we have a house down here, a nice little house down here. Not little, it ain't nothing little about our house. I should have did a house tour, but I didn't. So maybe the next time I come down here, I'm gonna do a house tour for y'all. But yeah, our house down here is 4 hours away from the airport that we're gonna book our that we're catching our flight at tomorrow. So we needed to find a hotel that's closer to the airport tomorrow, so we don't miss our flight. Do y'all get it? So yeah, I'm so surprised that I've recorded, because I really hate recording in public, but I had the encouragement from my parents, so hopefully, y'all, I hate my head, just messed up. So hopefully I get that same encouragement from my dad tomorrow, and from my parents tomorrow, and I record in the airport. But they're probably so hectic, I don't even know what I'm really going to record. I'm probably only going to record in the plane and like at our layover in Egypt, because any other time is just like too hectic. I don't want to miss my flight. And then when I get back to the United States, I'm going to do a little reset, because I've literally been gone for 2 months. So like, I need to get back in my schedule, get back in routine and everything like that. I don't really know what I'm going to do for my reset, to be exact. Like, I know I left my room clean before. I literally cleaned my whole room before I left for my trip, because I know if I came back from a 2-month trip, I don't want to be cleaning my room for the first thing. and I can't sleep in a dirty room. So I know I cleaned it before I left. I don't really know what I need to do for my reset. I'm probably just gonna shave, exfoliate, do a face mask, lip scrub, all of that stuff that I usually do for a reset, and then start going back to school shopping, which I'm so excited for those videos. Stay tuned for the back to school shopping videos, y'all, because it's going to be tea. I'm so excited for those, y'all. So I think that's all I really have to say for this intro. I think that's it. That's all, y'all. I am so excited for senior year, y'all. I'm literally starting senior year in September, September 3rd. So, like, I'm so excited to be a senior. I can't believe I'm a senior. I look like a freaking eighth grader. Okay, I don't feel like I look like an eighth grader. I look really young, though. I don't look... Okay, beyond. Do I look 17, y'all? Okay, I kind of do. But, like, after I got my nose piercing, I looked a little bit older. And I got... Oh, my God, y'all. Let me tell y'all something. I was supposed to record and post a summer diaries or I was either gonna name it a summer diaries or a teenage diaries, but I didn't even end up posting that video because I got my nose pierced in that video. And y'all, I was supposed to record that video and post it, but I recorded it but didn't post it because I didn't really get good footage. Because again, I was scared to record in public. And the lady who did my nose piercing, I kind of don't like it because I wanted it on my left side, but she convinced me that I should get it on my right side, and I got it on my right side, and I don't know how I feel about the right side. So I should never listen to her and just got it where I wanted to get it. I did it on my left side for literally like 5 years, y'all. Because I've been asking my mom for a nose piercing since I turned 16. No, since I turned 13. Since I turned 12. Yeah, since I turned 12. And then she's like, you'll get it when you're 16. And then when I turned 16, she's like, you'll get it when you're 18. And I'm like, girl, I'm not waiting no longer. So then when I turned 17, I was like, mom, can I get it? And she said no. So then I asked one of my aunts to like convince her. And my aunt's like a cool aunt. Like, so she convinced her and I got it. So I don't know if I'm going to keep it on this side or go get it re-pierced when I get back in America. I don't know. We're going to see what I do, y'all. And if I do get it re-pierced, I'm definitely going to bring you guys along this time. Pinky promise. So yeah, that video was supposed to go up and never got up. And my back to school content is going to go crazy. I'm going to try to post 2 times a week when I get back to America, which is August 13th. I'm getting back August 12th. To America at 10 a.m. So y'all gonna see all that footage. I'm gonna record for you. Hopefully I record everything I need to record. So y'all, yeah. So yeah, enough chit chatting, enough talking. And I'm sorry, I literally talked your heads off, y'all. I love talking. I love talking, y'all. And I've been up since 6 in the morning, so I need to go to sleep, y'all. So enough chit chatting, enough talking. Hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. I promise y'all I'm about to go to sleep, but look at the TikTok I just made. It's so cute, so y'all gotta watch it. Because I have nobody else to show my TikTok, so I'm showing it to y'all. If it's gonna load, like, I just filmed it. Load. The internet down here is literally so bad, y'all. I've been in Nigeria for 2 months with literally bad internet. Oh, hold on. I don't know how I did it, y'all. Yeah. Might have up some more. I posted on my Instagram spam. So, okay, good night. Like, for real. Good night. Yo, I look absolutely so freaking crazy. Hold on. Oh my God, y'all. Good morning, guys. Hello. I'm back on the camera again, y'all. So, it is currently the next morning, the next day. Child, what time is it? It is 7:27 a.m. and it is August 12th and it's Sunday. It's travel day. I'm sorry, the lighting in here is so bad because I haven't turned on the big light yet because I just woke up. Like, I'm not trying to have a little big light in my face. So I'm currently about to get up, lay the bed, do like a little morning routine, and then I'm gonna do a little hotel tour for you guys and show you guys what it looks like where we're, like, you know, spending a few hours at and where we slept. So yeah, I look so bad right now. Like, y'all better not judge us. Y'all better not judge, like, for real. Damn, that bit bright. What the fuck?
I want to enjoy things and have fun. Live like every day is the last day.
You are perfect, just the way you are. on a nigga. I got old cans spazzing on they ass. I got Prada on my whole ass. Got my lab one mad. Pop a nigga like a damn tag. Shopping on they ass. I just bought a new old jet. Yeah, it's so fast. Smoking flocker through a jacket. All I smoke.
I'm up for another morning, for another day. I got out of bed. What else did I do today? Because I've done a lot and I just woke up. I opened the blinds. Don't play. Like, who you know open up the blinds at 7 in the morning on a summer? Me. Y'all literally know here. This whole summer that I've been here, I don't know what it was going on, but I usually wake up. Y'all, it's so loud outside. Can y'all shut up? But yeah, I usually wake up at like 11 a.m. if I'm back in the United States during the summertime. But I did not miss a day. Every single day this summer, I woke up at 7 a.m. or 6 a.m. 8 a.m. the latest, but 7 mostly. Like, I don't know how. I don't know what was in my blood, but it was something different, okay? And I'm about to make the bed and make it look presentable, because this is not how they gave us the bed. This is not what the bed looked like when we walked in here. So I'm gonna make it look like when we walked in here, because I gotta do this little hotel tour for y'all. And I gotta go clean the little room out there too, because me and my parents got a little comfortable. So if y'all see my earring for my nose ring, please ignore that. That looks so ghetto and tacky. But the lady who did my piercing, that's like the back piece she gave me. So yeah, ignore that. And I have this big ass pimple. And let me tell y'all, oh my God, there's no way I had a freaking eye boogie this whole time. And I was talking to y'all. There's literally no way. I had an eye boogie and I was talking to y'all. Now what am I going to do with all those clips that I just filmed? Am I going to delete them? I'm not retaking them. I promise you that. That's how y'all know I literally just woke up. Oh my God, that is so freaking embarrassing though. I don't know what time. I think we're going to leave this hotel at like 10 a.m. I'm guessing. Okay, y'all, so where's my phone? I need, like, I don't know. Is that just me? But I always hold my phone for comfort. Okay, y'all, so again, we're still good morning. We're still fresh off the wake up. I woke up like 30, 40 minutes ago. I don't know. But it is 7:54 a.m. It's still Sunday. It's still travel day. And we still got the same old fit on. Oh, not my toes. That is so ghetto. We still got the same old fit on that I slept in. So we're finna give y'all a little, I'm finna give y'all a little hotel tour. Should I walk in or wanna get locked out? But see, this is the outside of the hotel. They have Cold Stone and Domino's right there. And Pinkberry, frozen yogurt. I don't know what no Pinkberry. Oh, that's someone literally right there. That's so embarrassing. But I don't know what Pinkberry is. But Cold Stone, baby. Yeah, I want me some ice cream. And that's my parents got the ice cream, asking for dinner after dinner. They ignored me. Maybe because like we got it so late and we literally just ate a whole like Chinese buffet. But baby, ain't nothing wrong with a little dessert. Like why would they put that right outside my window? Right outside Rocky's window. Cold Stone, like they really wanted me to ask for it. Enough chit chat and lick lack and frick fracking. Let's get into this house tour. I'm actually gonna put my phone in my pocket because I'm good off the comfort. So y'all, I don't even know how to do this. Like, so this is the door that we walk in. This is what it looks like. We got our little thing. If we want them to clean it, we can put it on the outside. And please do not disturb. It's on the inside of our hotel though, because we're literally leaving this morning. Y'all can come clean it when we're done, when we're gone. And disturbing, you need to disturb. That shouldn't disturb us for. I didn't realize there was little people. Can y'all see something? Let me see if y'all can see anything. Yeah, no. It's made for eyes only, not camera lenses. Okay, y'all. So, this is our hotel door though. And then right next to the door, we have the lights. If I wanna make this bitch dark. But if I don't, we got the lights. And then if you take this out, and you leave with it, all the lights and everything turns off, which is pretty cool. But then if you, you don't even have to leave the apartment. But if you put it back in, so that's pretty tough. I like that.
This is the door that we walk in, and then as soon as you walk in, right in front of you, you have these little hooks. You want to hook your jacket or something in, and then you have a mirror. Shaboom, shabang. So yeah, there's a mirror right in front of the door when you walk in, and then you know you of course see me. Good morning. I'm gonna take a picture. Getting thumbnails be harder than filming the video. Is it just me? Yeah, we have this mirror as soon as you walk in, and we're gonna turn left and keep walking. So the next little door that you see is for a bathroom. And this is the light switch right here. So we're about to walk in. So yeah, it's right next to like our walk-in. This is our bathroom. It's a wood bathroom with a little glass, which is kind of cute. So let's walk in. Okay, y'all, so we are now in the bathroom of the hotel. I actually like this bathroom. It is really nice. It get fancy. It give rich and classy. So yeah, let's do a little tour. So yeah, this is the door. You can see outside a little bit. I like this like wood walling, but this is the mirror. It's right in front. Ew, this lighting is kind of sucky right now, but it's right in front of the door. We have a little hair blow dryer. Thank you, Ivy Hotels, if y'all want to book, if y'all come in Nigeria. And then our little sink. This gives rich people sink. Yeah, that's cute. This is our sink. We have some cupboard space. Oh, that was loud for actually no motherfucking reason. Okay. A really picky person when it comes to hotels, and this one did a pretty decent job. It could have been a little bit more cleaner. Like, I'm gonna show y'all, but what the fuck are those? Clean that shit before I come. Like, I don't like dirty shit like that, but you know, they tried. It's, I give them a 4 out of 5 for stars. Okay, so we have our little bidet, our little trash can, toilets, which I don't like. What the fuck. Y'all, they made like a little bow with the toilet paper yesterday, which was so cute, and I wanted to record it, but I forgot. Well, actually, no, I did not forget. I remembered, but then someone already used it before I could record it, so. And then this is our shower. The glass doors, it's like, it slides so perfectly, like, And look, hands free. As soon as you give like a little push, it does the rest. That is tough. And then you push a little back, push back. It does the rest. I mean, hands free, but I don't need it on camera. So, and then we have our little towel station. Walk in to the shower, and this is what it looks like. This is what it gives. This is the bathroom. Now let's keep on going because, yeah. Okay, so let's keep on going with this little tour. So, passageway, the bathroom. It goes a little desk. Like, if we want to do a little stay time, we have a little chair right here. So, yeah, a little chair right... Who the fuck am I calling? They called my dad. At least it didn't call nobody that I did not want to talk to. Anyways, so, this chair, this table, we got a lamp. And then over here, we have some kettle. They give us some kettle and some tea. And I'm over here charging my... I guess it's kind of so dirty that it's so ghetto. I'm trying to get my AirPod Maxes because I wouldn't listen to music or anything on the plane and I don't want to be talked to. So therefore, I'm charging these. I don't even have to listen to music on the plane because I have my phone in airplane mode. I don't know. Like, one of my stopovers, I can listen to music. So, and this is our little bar of soaps. This is our little toothpaste. My parents' phone. I was charging my camera baddie. I mean, she is a baddie, but camera battery when I was asleep. So I could film this morning. So... yeah, so over here, this is the main part of the hotel. We're gonna go over here. Actually, this is the lights to the hotel. Oh my god, there's more lights? Oh, I never had the lights on. Our little TV. Does it come out? I feel like it does. Let me not say shit up. Why is it in Chinese? Welcome to Ivy Hotel. This is what it looks like, y'all. And then this is our nice little window out here. Y'all, this AC, I've been trying to turn it off. I don't know how to turn it off. Their AC remote is not working, and I'm fucking freezing. But I'm not gonna call nobody from downstairs for an AC. So yeah, this is the little centerpiece table that we have, which is so freaking cute. Everything looks cuter in person than on camera. I don't know why, but yeah, it does. So this is our little centerpiece table. We have the remote and the AC, and the AC remote doesn't freaking work. Table center just is a little couch. Let's sit on the couch and see what it gives y'all.
Okay, y'all. Let me close this window. That's pretty good. So, let's do a little sit down, y'all. I'm still fresh off the week. I like how this morning is going so far. It's kind of like a slow morning. We're not rushing or anything. Because we woke up at 7 a.m. and we have to leave the hotel by like 10 to go book our flight that's at 2 p.m. So, yeah, this couch is actually pretty comfortable. But yeah, we're going to be doing a little slow talk. I don't know what I want to talk about in this little section of the video, but we're going to talk, okay? We're going to talk. So I just wanted to say thank you guys for all the love and support that you guys show me on my videos. Even though I do not post frequently, I do not post often, I still get love and support that I do not expect. Let's talk about how much I don't post though. So I really did want to post in my 2 months that I was down here, but I wasn't able to because the internet down here is literally so freaking bad, y'all. So like I would try to like download videos and get them posted up. What the fuck was that beep? Anyways, I was trying to like download videos on my iPad to get them posted up with the Wi-Fi down here, but it did not work. And after that, I went to get my iPad fixed because my iPad was cracked. So I went to get it fixed at like a shop down here, and that took like almost a month. So I wasn't even able to edit no more if I wanted to. And the internet down here was so bad, so I really couldn't edit down here if I wanted to. So sorry that I did not post on my little summer vacation, but when I get back, I have some content that I'm gonna be posting. I'm gonna show you guys the dates that I'm gonna be posting everything because why not? So it's currently August 11th. August 12th, I'm gonna get back into America at 10 a.m. And then August 13th, the next day that I've been there. So yeah, August 13th, I'm gonna be posting a Shein haul at like, I don't know what time. The 17th, I'm gonna post a high school advice coming from a senior. I really wanna film that video right now in this hotel room, but I don't have time to do all of that and like find like the questions I wanna answer for y'all, cause I don't have any questions off the dome of my head right now. So I'm not gonna be able to film that. So then yeah, August 13th is a Shein haul. August 17th is a advice coming from a senior, and then August 20th is a back to school supply shopping senior year, and then August 24th is a That Girl Teenage Diaries. It's gonna be actually, that's gonna be a part two of this video because I'm gonna be going to the movies, going like shopping for back to school. I might not even post that video, y'all, because I have to go shopping with my camera in my hand, and y'all know how I feel about recording in public. So it's like I wish I had like a friend or like a buddy that like also is a YouTuber so that we could go places together and we could both record. But I don't have one of those yet. So it's just me, myself, and I'd be so terrified. And then the 27th, I have someone's hair to do. And then I got to post my huge back to school clothing haul try on. So stay tuned. It's going to be Kurt, Lululemon, Asics, Apple, Nike, clogs, all of that. So stay tuned, y'all. And then on the 28th, I have another hair client. And then on the 31st, I'm starting filming my back to school maintenance. I'm not posting it that day, I'm just filming it. And then on the 3rd of September, it's my first day of school, and I'm also posting my back to school maintenance. And then on the 7th, I'm posting a get ready with me for my last first day of high school. And then on the 14th of September, I'm posting my first week of back to school outfits for senior year. So yeah, those are the contents I'm filming for my back to school series. It's a lot, y'all. 7 videos for my back to school content. So yeah, stay tuned, like, comment, subscribe, because you would not want to miss another video by me, because again, like, you're gonna love it here. Like, if you're watching me before and you're watching me again, that means you love it here. That means that's why I put another video by Rocky J, because you love it here, you love the content. So keep subscribing, don't unsubscribe ever. I'm not playing with you. But yeah, and that's what I'm currently doing right now. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm probably just gonna chill, and then I'm going to hop in the shower, brush my teeth, wash my face and all of that, because I hate being brushed. So I need to do that pretty quickly so I have time to like take my time with everything that I'm doing. Okay, y'all, so the lights about to turn off because my dad just took the key thing with him to like bring somebody to our hotel room that wants to see us real quick. Yeah, so I'll see you guys. Why did he have to take the key thing? Because he feels like I'm not going to open the door on time, which I don't open the door on time when he knocks. But, like, still, don't take the key thing with you. But I'm going to see you guys when I'm doing something else. Like, this, I don't know if this anybody else or if it's just me, but I don't post on my spam. And then when I do post, I post, like, 3 things at the same time or, like, 10 things at the same time. And then I go ghost again for, like, 6 months. Not 6 months, but, like, 3 months I don't post. Hold on, let me just flip my camera so y'all can see.
Period. I don't really need to even want to bust it. Get a nigga whack, I ain't got plates up.
Yo, I'm really a senior. I don't know how to feel about this. And yo, it's so hard finding sound, so I literally just like pick I check like the recommended songs that they give me, and then I just pick one that I like because I don't have no music to put.
I'm feeling in love with a lesbian. Can the love go double be limit? I should have learned my lesson. I didn't want to keep going. I was hesitant. I try to ignore the evidence. Don't trust myself. Ain't no better than
what?
I'm really too tall like the president.
I love y'all. Thank y'all so much. Kiss. Take a kiss. Take a kiss. That's why y'all went in the huddle trying to see how y'all could fuck with me. Yo, I'm really a senior. Wow.
She's from Nicaragua, thought she was Persian love. Are we turning up or are we wasting time? Girl, don't waste my time. You know I'm
because it was a little messy because, you know, we slept in here last night. So I just came in here to lay the bed and... So yeah, the bed is late now, and I'm finna give you guys a little room tour. So this is our door. Don't mind my bonnet, it's drying. Because I'm using it for the shower. This is like my little suitcase, our prayer mat to pray. This is our little closet situation that we have going on. This little picture right above our bed. This is cute. Yo, I love these little like lamps thing. This one right here controls this lamp, and then this one controls like the central light. And then the one over there just controls the one lamp over there. And I have my iPad sitting right there. And then this is our beautiful bed that we, you know, slept at and woke up in. So, yeah. And my dad just told my mom and I that there's free breakfast downstairs. Well, I don't know if it's free. He never said no free. He said there's breakfast downstairs and y'all should go eat. So, me and mom are about to go eat. My mom's currently in the shower, though, so I don't know if I want to... wear my PJs to breakfast, which I don't really care. I feel like my PJs are cute. Or do I just want to wear like my hotel fit to breakfast, which is literally a hoodie and sweats. So I'm asking my mom when she gets back if she wants to just go as soon as she gets dressed, or does she want me to take a shower first. I want to go now. I'm hungry. Like, hope you guys are enjoying this little vlog so far. And yeah, I'm gonna record probably where we're at the free breakfast. Hopefully we get some food because I'm hungry. I'm hangry. Bye bye now. I'm about to go to eat the breakfast. I was gonna bring my camera with me, but I'm scared. That's so bad. So I'm a little rough. The breakfast. This is my second plate of noodles because it's good. Yeah, I'm leaving the little breakfast buffet. It's literally like these are the stairs. You take a right and then you eat. So I have some noodles. I'm currently going back into our hotel room, y'all. I'm by myself. My parents are still eating. My mom is already dressed. My dad is not dressed. He's still eating. So I'm about to get dressed while he's eating. And then by the time I'm done, like in the shower, he's gonna come up and shower. I'm gonna start flight, y'all. This is a good day. I'm supposed to bring my camera and record at the buffet, but I got scared. So I just brought my phone and I barely recorded still, but yeah. So basically I washed this like vesting before, you know, we like came to our hotel, like before we went on our 4-hour road trip, and it's still a little wet, so I'm gonna use their blow dryer and dry my shit, because what the fuck am I supposed to use? So I'm gonna see you guys when I'm out the shower. Ladies, what's up? Can I just get a little love? Y'all, it's currently, what the? Y'all, it's currently 10:31. I don't know when the time changed. I don't know when it hit 10, y'all, but I hope we don't miss our flight. This is, y'all, don't look in my pockets. They look very full right now. But
Okay, so this is the OTZ. This is one I'm looking like. Looking like a motherfucking snack. So this is what I look like right now, y'all. I was gonna wear some black sweatpants, but I took them out the washer. I took them out the dryer too fast before we left. So they're still kind of wet, and I'm not wearing wet pants on a plane ride. Like, that's so uncomfortable. So I just have shorts on right now, and then I think I'm gonna put on some jeans that I have back there. Which, again, which one would I rather wear? Comfortable sweatpants that are wet, or jeans on a 16-hour flight? The sweatpants can dry. That's what my mom said. They could dry on me, of course. But like, while it's not drying, like, that is, I'm gonna wear them first, see how it feels. And if I don't like the feeling, I'm gonna wear my shorts. I'm gonna wear my jeans. Cause I can, or I could wear these shorts, cause these shorts are comfortable. But those plane rides be so fucking cold. So I'm not doing that to myself. So actually, I'm doing a whole lot of chit-chatting, but I haven't finished packing my bags. So I need to stop talking, y'all, and pack my bags a little bit. Cause if I don't pack my bags, I'm gonna get left. About to say, my recording stopped on my camera. And I'm like, I thought I wasn't recording the whole time I was talking, but I was, it just stopped. I was about to fucking say, like, don't ever piss me off like that. Y'all hoes know y'all can't with me. That's why y'all in a hurry, trying to see how y'all could with me. We by the board, we going on this trip. Take a flight with me, little Rocky. Hey, hey. Hoodie from Pretty Little Thing. Jeans from Abercrombie and Fitch. Little vest. Cardigan is from Shein. Bag from my mom, but it looks like it's from Nike. Necklace from Shein. AirPod Max Apple. Henna, dug in Nigeria. And then you happy? Y'all know y'all can't. That's why y'all be in a huddle trying to see how y'all go. Ooh, damn. Y'all, this is where we had breakfast. That's so cute, huh? L is T, and I am the T-est. Okay, they're about to leave me. They better take me to Coast on. I'm not even playing. I'm throw a fit. I'm just a girl. I throw fits. I don't care. Embarrassing my face, y'all. I look so fucking hit. So currently, y'all, we're in Egypt. Our 5-hour flight from Lagos, Nigeria to Egypt, Cairo. We're currently here, and we were supposed to, it's currently 12:53 a.m. in Cairo. We were supposed to get on our flight at 5 a.m. in Cairo time, and which is a 10-hour flight, and get to New Jersey at 10 a.m. right? But the whole time, me and my dad didn't know what gate to go to because they didn't tell us. And now I'm getting a fucking email that our flight has been delayed. What flight? the flight I'm going on, because can't be possible. Like, my dad don't even know. I haven't even told him yet because I literally just got the email. He went to the bathroom. So I'm trying to figure out. Oh my god, I look so fucking bad, y'all. And I'm gonna see you guys when I do something else, okay? I just had me a nice little meal. I had me some pizza, and my dad had him some Burger King, and I stole his fries because I love Burger King fries. And I stole his drink. Y'all, the airport in here is so tea.
Y'all, welcome back. I look a little bit, my edges are a little bit lifting up so that it's kind of bad. There's so many people like walking around, but I'm gonna just say fuck them. Okay, not fuck them, but like, you know, just record, fuck it, you know, I'm not gonna see this paper ever again. So y'all, just kind of like an update. It is currently 4:38 Oh my god, my flash is on. It is currently 4:38 a.m. and we're still in Cairo. So I'm not in New York yet. New York, New York. I don't know how to really say New York, the word New York part. Not so much of it though. But yeah, we're not in New York yet. We had an 8-hour layover, which was gonna change to 12 hours, but then they changed it back to 8 hours. So our flight got delayed and then it got undelayed. Like, I don't know though. So much going on. So our original time to get to New York, our original time to board was 5 a.m. and then it got changed to 9 a.m. and then 7 a.m. and then back to 5 a.m. which I'm kind of confused because the email still says 7 a.m. but like, you know, like the little signboards in the airport, it says 5 a.m. so I don't know if we're boarding at 5 or 7. We're gonna figure it out when we figure it out. Am I talking really loud? So yeah, we might head over to our gate. Because it's 4:39, we should be there at 4:40. I don't know how I'm literally recording public right now. I'm getting over my fear. But yeah, so I'm gonna try to charge my camera in the plane. And y'all, we already had a 5-hour flight, which was from Lagos to Egypt. And now we're gonna have a 10, it's actually 11 hours, but I'm saying it's 10 hours because that's gonna make me have a little bit more peace of mind because I thought it was 10 hours, but I checked in and I seen it was 11 hours. So I'm gonna just keep still saying 10 hours because that's what I thought it was. So it's from Egypt to New York and it's 11 hours. And I'm literally, every time I think about it, I literally wanna cry because 11 hours on a plane, are you kidding me? Ugh, can't be serious. It's probably 4:41 when my dad gets back from using the bathroom. We're gonna head over to our gate, so yeah. Hey y'all, it is a couple days later since y'all last see me. I don't even know the last like clip I filmed before I'm filming this one right now. But welcome back to this Teenage Diaries vlog, y'all. The last time I seen you, I'm pretty sure, was when I was in Egypt about to catch my flight to come back to Philly. That was August 13th, or no, August 12th. It is currently August 17th, so that was 5 days ago. Yeah, 5 days ago. It is currently August 17th and it is 1:54 p.m. y'all, and I'm back home, y'all. Like, I literally missed being back home. I missed my bed, I missed my room, I literally missed everything. I was literally gone for 2 months, so like, I missed a lot. I was supposed to film a like getting my life back together in this video when I got back to my home, but I just never did that. I did everything I needed to do to like reset and like get back into like, you know, the flow of things after being gone for 2 months, but I didn't record it, unfortunately. But I will tell you guys stuff that I did, like, you know, to get back into schedule. So like the first day, as soon as I got back, me and my sister went to Chipotle because I literally missed American food. Like, I literally missed it so much. So I had to, you know, get me some Chipotle, and then I literally missed my bed. As soon as I walked into my room, I started almost crying. I don't know why, I'm literally so dramatic, but like, I literally missed my bed. I was gone for 2 months, so gave my bed a little hug, gave her a little cuddle, and I just missed my bed. I cleaned, I unpacked a little bit. Well, not a little bit. I unpacked my whole, like, two luggages. Who is talking so loud outside, y'all? But yeah, I unpacked my luggages and all of that that I needed to do. I worked. We also went to the gym the next morning, you know, getting back into routine, getting back into the gym. And y'all, like, I don't know if I told you guys this before in the vlog, but if y'all didn't know, my iPad, this is my iPad. My iPad was literally so like broken and cracked, but I literally got it fixed on my little vacation. They like fixed the screen for me and it's back to normal. I'm just so happy. I've never like, my iPad has been broken and like cracked for years. So yeah, and like I set up my, I gave my little iPad a nice little setup. This is so, it's so freaking cute. This is my new iPad setup, y'all. I'm in love with it. I love it so much. So I also set up my iPad, like, you know, to like get back into routine and reset and stuff like that. And I went back to school supply shopping, y'all. So I'm gonna do like a little haul, well, not in this video, but like, go check out my back to school series, y'all. I'm posting back to back to back for my back to school series. So literally like, comment, and subscribe and stay tuned for my upcoming videos because I'm gonna be posting bangers on bangers and bangers, y'all. These two bags contain of like school supplies and like a little bit like other like necessities that I need because I'm literally just a girl that's going back to school. So yeah, stay tuned for my back to school series so you guys don't miss any video by me. And don't mind that I'm literally wearing a beanie in the summer, y'all. I still don't like my hair. I never like my hair. I'm never gonna like my hair. It's like, I like the, like, you know, the braids part, but I just don't like the, you know, the actual like freestyle part she gave me. So I'm just keeping this beanie on because why not. I also went to the beauty supply store yesterday
and I got me some new nose rings. This might be in my back to school clothing haul, because I mean it's for back to school. Some new nose rings, and I also got this. Oh my god, if y'all never had this before, this NYX cocoa butter. I've been talking about this, I talked about this on my channel like 6 years ago, but y'all, not probably like 4 years ago, but y'all, it's so good. I love it so much, and I still freaking use it to this day. But enough chit chat, and y'all, this is the end of my teenage diaries. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys want more videos like this, just let me know, comment down below, and I'll get it out for y'all. I promise. I'm about to start editing this video and get it posted for you guys as soon as possible. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe, y'all, because y'all don't want to miss another banger by your girl. And I'll see you guys in another one. Peace. So I did say in this video that I might show you guys my hair, and I literally just filmed the outro, but I feel like I owe you guys to show you guys my hair. This is what the freak she gave me, y'all. It doesn't, I'm gonna put the photo on the screen. She tried her best, but it does not look identical to the photo, and I look cute because every hairstyle looks cute on me, but it's not what I wanted, so I'm not pleased with it, and I don't like it. She tried. She told me that she was gonna do it really, really good. This is not really, really good, but she tried what she did what she could. So, yeah.